here to do my job.
And now, his watch has ended. Geoffrey Berman, the U.S. Attorney for the Southern District of New York, officially removed from his duties. Berman's termination was announced in a letter by Attorney General William Barr on Saturday, who added that he had asked the president to fire the attorney after he had earlier refused to resign. Almost as soon as the letter was made public, however, Trump appeared to distance himself from the statement.
Well, that's all up to the Attorney General. Attorney General Barr is working on that. That's his department, not my department. But we have a very capable Attorney General, so that's really up to him. I'm not involved.
Berman's official firing follows a bizarre sequence of events where he had initially found out that he was resigning through a Justice Department statement released on Friday, something he flatly denied.
I have not resigned and have no intention of resigning. I cherish every day that I work with the men and women of this office to pursue justice without fear or favor.
The latest clash has thrust the Attorney General and the Justice Department into fresh turmoil, raising new questions about its independence from a White House that has sought to remove members of the administration it has cast as disloyal. Before his dismissal, Berman was constantly at the forefront of taking on people close to the president. His office oversaw the prosecution leading to the conviction of Trump's former lawyer, Michael Cohen, and it's now working on an investigation into Trump's current lawyer, Rudy Giuliani, over his efforts to pressure Ukraine to investigate the president's political rivals.